in the presbyteral rank as a worthy fellow worker with the order of bishops in caring for the Lord's flock.
I do.
Jason, do you resolve to exercise the ministry of the word worthily and wisely, preaching the gospel and teaching the Catholic faith?
I do.
Jason, do you resolve to celebrate faithfully and reverently, in accord with the Church's tradition, the mysteries of Christ, especially the sacrifice of the Eucharist and the sacrament of reconciliation, for the glory of God and the sanctification of the Christian people?
I do.
Jason, do you resolve to implore with God's mercy upon the people entrusted to your care by observing the command to pray without ceasing?
I do.
Jason, do you resolve to be united more closely every day to Christ, the High Priest, who offered himself for us to the Father as a pure sacrifice, and with him to consecrate yourself to God for the salvation of all?
I do, with the help of God.
Jason, do you promise respect and obedience to me and to my successors?
I do.
May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment. My dear people, let us pray that God, the all-powerful Father, will pour forth abundantly the gifts of heaven on this his servant, whom he has chosen for the office of priest.
Let us kneel.
Pray. of the ordained and faithful service to your church. Lord,
and unfailing gifts through Christ our Lord.